Good morning, dear student. In our last class, I explained you how to multiply two-digit number, and we have also done exercise 4.6, first question, multiply. Today, children, we are going to start next question of same exercise 4.6. B. Write in column and find the product. Take first question, 39 × 26. First, we write in column. So here we write 1000, 100, tens, and ones. Below we write down the number 39 × 26. Now I start multiply. 9 × 6 = 54. So we write 4 in ones place number and 5 in tens place number. Now we multiply tens place number. So 6 × 3 = we get 18. So 18 + 5, we get 23. So 3 we write in tens place number and 2 we write in hundred place number. Now children, in next step, we multiply 39 by 20. So we write 0 in ones place number as it is, and next we multiply 2 by 9. So 2 × 9 = 18. So 8 we write in ones place number and 1 carry over in tens place number. Now we multiply tens place number. So 2 × 3 = we get 6. 6 + 1 = 7. So we write this 7 in hundred place number. Now we add the product. First we add ones place number. So 4 + 0 we get 4. Next we add tens place number. 8 + 3 we know 11. So 1 we write in tens place number and 1 carry over in hundred place number. Now we add hundred place number. 7 + 2 + 1 we get 10. So 0 in we write in hundred place number and 1 in thousand place number. So we get the answer 1014. Now children, we do the next sum, fifth one.